Well, here we are on a Friday night, last in the past, up in Waterboro, Maine. Here's Mark's car. You won't find a better looking hearse foals than this thing. About as nice as they get. How many 32-3 windows do you see like this? I like the pipe hangers. It pretty much says it. Boy, that's nice. For sale for $35,000. Oh, it's got a big block. Take five.
saw it go. Ethan, audio 4, your table is ready. Ethan, audio 4, your table is ready.
Audio 2, your table is ready.
Z06. Hey, it is Dan and Amy. It's Mrs. Bruno's car. God, they're running out of room. Dino. Boy, that's a nice one. Another Ferrari, holy crap. Toyota 2000 GT. It's pro streeted. That's nice.
Okay, all right. Yeah, ready to go. See you next time around. Oh, we will. Oh, you went to La Conya, huh? Oh, Christ, I've been there. I don't know.
Boy, this is nice. I wish I still had mine.
We don't want to break his camera.
Nice wheels. This looks like a Survivor. 61. Looks like a barn find. There's Papa's car. No, no, you're all set.
I'd like to sing a song by Jim Reeve right now.
One more time. An unmolested three window.
This is a classic.
Wow.
This evening, and we appreciate it if we don't spin the tires tonight. The road is green, and we don't want to spend too much in the yard.
No. Here we are at Saco. Saco's days or something. I don't know what it is. There's a rat truck.
I like it.
$13,000. He's only asking $13,000 for this thing. It ain't perfect, but boy, it's pretty darn nice. That's for sale, $5,500. Nova Scotia. That's a nice car. Straight as an arrow. Of course, I'd take a better shot of it, but I get run over because they don't stop the traffic here. Now, I'd probably give this best a show. Wow, is that nice. The 93 Panos. I don't know what. This is an all aluminum body. Off. It's made in Georgia, you said?
Made in Georgia.
Wow. Aluminum frame?
Stainless
steel frame with aluminum body.
He said she might later.
Nice. A little over 220 some odd of these in Georgia. That looks like a LaSalle. A new Stingray. Jensen. Boy, you don't see many of them around. The Dazzling Raspberry. That's nice. Yeah, Zach. Lovely traffic.
And he called him up one day. And he said, what color is the one you have?